हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनएसपी लर्निंग हब, बिकॉज़ लर्निंग इज लाइफ। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस क्लास 10th साइंस चैप्टर 4 कार्बन एंड इट्स कंपाउंड्स। स्टूडेंट्स, आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज कार्बन अ मेंबर ऑफ ग्रुप 14 फॉर्म अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ कंपाउंड्स, व्हाई दिस प्रॉपर्टी नॉट एग्जिबिट बाय अदर एलिमेंट्स ऑफ दिस ग्रुप। आंसर इज कार्बन फॉर्म्स लार्ज नंबर ऑफ कंपाउंड्स बिकॉज इट हैज फॉलोइंग प्रॉपर्टीज। नंबर वन, टेट्रावेलेंसी। द वैलेंसी ऑफ कार्बन इज 4, सो कार्बन कैन इजिली फॉर्म 4 कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड्स टू अदर एटम्स। सेकेंड वन इज कैटिनेशन। कार्बन कैन इजिली फॉर्म कार्बन कार्बन कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड्स विच आर मोर स्टेबल देन अदर मेंबर्स ऑफ ग्रुप 14। थर्ड वन इज मल्टीपल बॉन्ड्स। कार्बन कैन फॉर्म सिंगल, डबल एंड ट्रिपल बॉन्ड्स विद अदर कार्बन एंड डिफरेंट एलिमेंट्स। सो कार्बन फॉर्म अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ कंपाउंड्स एज कंपेयर टू अदर एलिमेंट्स ऑफ दिस ग्रुप। स्टूडेंट्स, आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज स्टेट द रीजन व्हाई कार्बन कंपाउंड नेदर फॉर्म 4 प्लस कैटायंस नॉर 4 माइनस एनायंस बट फॉर्म कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड्स। ऑल्सो स्टेट रीजन टू एक्सप्लेन why covalent compounds are bad conductor of electricity or have low melting points and boiling points. So carbon can neither form 4 plus cations nor 4 minus anions because it involves a huge amount of energy for losing or gaining 4 electrons. Thus carbon completes its octet by sharing of electrons by forming covalent bonds. Covalent compounds are bad conductor of electricity because covalent compounds do not contain ions. And covalent compounds have low melting points and boiling points because covalent compounds are made up of electrically neutral molecules. Only a small amount of heat is required to break these bonds. Students, our next important question is distinguish between esterification and saponification reaction with the help of chemical equation. Difference between esterification and saponification. Esterification, it is a reaction in which carboxylic acid react with alcohol in the presence of concentrated H2SO4. In saponification, it is a reaction in which an ester react with an alkali. Formation of fruity smell ester take place. Formation of soap take place. Need a catalyst for the reaction? No catalyst is required. When acetic acid react with ethyl alcohol in the presence of concentrated H2SO4 gives ester and water. When ester react with alkali on heating gives ethyl alcohol and soap. Ester is used for making pudding and ice creams, and the process of saponification is used for the different types of soap. Students, our next question is differentiate between soap and detergent. Soap are the sodium and potassium salt of long chain carboxylic acid, while detergent are the ammonium and sulfonate salt of the long chain carboxylic acid. Why do soap not form lather or foam with hard water? With hard water, soap molecules form insoluble salt with calcium ion and magnesium ion present in the hard water. So soap do not form lather or foam with hard water. Students, our next question is very important. Write the mechanism of cleaning action of soap. Soap is the salt of long chain fatty acids. Two ends of soap have different properties. Hydrophilic end means water loving, ionic end dissolve in water. Hydrophobic end dissolve in hydrocarbon towards the oil droplet. Many micelles are formed on adding water. These micelles containing dirt are washed away and our clothes are clean. Students, these are the figure of micelle of soap. In middle there is a oil droplet with dirt particle. and hydrophobic end of soap molecules are attached with these oil droplets, and the sodium ions, which are the hydrophilic ends, are arranged in the circular manner, so they form the micelle of soap. Our next important question is, draw the structure of a carboxylic acid and alcohol containing 3 carbon atoms. So alcohol, a carboxylic acid containing 3 carbon atoms is propanoic acid, and alcohol with 3 carbon atoms is propanol. Draw the structure of ethanol and ethanoic acid. Ethanol have 2 carbon atoms. Similarly, ethanoic acid has 2 carbon atoms. Here alcohol attached to the first group, first carbon atom, and carboxylic group is attached to the first carbon atom. Our next question is, why is conversion of ethanol to ethanoic acid considered as an oxidation reaction? Name the oxidizing agent. In the conversion of ethanol to ethanoic acid, strong oxidizing agent, alkaline KMnO4, is used, which donate oxygen to ethanol to form ethanoic acid. Ethanol plus oxygen in the presence of alkaline KMnO4 change into ethanoic acid and water. Since the addition of oxygen is considered as oxidation reaction, therefore this is an oxidation reaction. Students, our next question is, complete the following chemical equations. Ethyl alcohol when react with acetic acid in the presence of concentrated H2SO4, it gives ester and water. Ethyl alcohol in the presence of oxygen gives carbon dioxide and water. Ethyl alcohol when heated at 443 degree Kelvin or in the presence of concentrated H2SO4, it gives ethene and water. Next question is, complete the following chemical equations. When ethanoic acid react with sodium hydroxide, it gives sodium ethanoate and water. When ethanoic acid react with sodium hydrogen carbonate, it gives sodium ethanoate plus water plus carbon dioxide. When ethanoic acid react with sodium carbonate, it gives sodium ethanoate plus water plus carbon dioxide. Students, our next question is question number 10. Define the term isomers. The organic compound having same molecular formula but different structures are known as isomers. Two compounds having same molecular formula C3H6O. Write the name of these compounds and their structural formula. Two compounds having same molecular formula C3H6O are propanone, which is a ketone. Ketone in the second group, ketone group, attached with second carbon atom. And the second one is propanol. The aldehyde group is attached to the first carbon atom. Friends, our next question is, two compounds X and Y have the molecular formula C4H8 and C5H12 respectively. Which one is show the addition reaction? Also give the chemical equation for explain the process. We see C4H10, which is butene. There is a double bond between two carbon atoms, and in C5H12, which is pentane, only single bonds are there. It means it is a saturated carbon compound and it is unsaturated carbon compound. So because C4H8 is an unsaturated carbon compound, due to the presence of double bond, so C4H8 show addition reaction for saturation. When butene react with hydrogen in the presence of nickel and Pd, it forms into C4H10, it means butane. Students, our next question is, what is hydrogenation reaction? The addition of hydrogen atom to change unsaturated carbon compounds into saturated compounds is known as hydrogenation reaction. For example, when ethene
react with hydrogen in the presence of a catalyst gives ethane. Similarly, alkyne when react with hydrogen in the presence of a catalyst gives alkene. And alkene in the presence of catalyst react with hydrogen gives alkane. Students, our next question is, what is a homologous series of carbon compounds? A series of carbon compound in which same functional group present in a carbon chain is called homologous series. There is a difference of CH2 or 14U in the molecular mass of two nearest compound of a series. For example, in alkane series, this is methane, ethane, propane, butane and pentane. Similarly, in alcohol series, methanol, ethanol, propanol, butanol and pentanols are the examples. Students, next question is, carbon tetrachloride is not a good conductor of electricity. Give reason to justify this statement. Carbon tetrachloride is a covalent compound. Such compounds do not produce ions. Therefore, carbon tetrachloride is not a good conductor of electricity. Students, our next question is, apart from organic beings, where else do we find carbon? Apart from organic beings, carbon is found in the atmosphere in the form of carbon dioxide, which is 0.03% only. And in earth crust in the form of carbonate, and it is also 0.02% only.